about the cloth of the Kaaba or the cover, the kiswa of the Kaaba, and whether is it a sunnah or not, and the history behind it. Ibn Hajar, may Allah have mercy on him, the great Imam Ibn Hajar al-Asqalani narrated that before Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, it was the first one to cover the Kaaba with a cloth was Prophet Ismail, the son of Ibrahim alayhim as-salam. And Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam himself did cover the Kaaba with a cloth from Yemen, kiswatin yamaniya. So it has an origin. So the cover or the kiswa of the Kaaba has a great history, and perhaps if any of you happen to log on to the factory website of the cover of the Kaaba, I was in the UK recently, and they had a show and an exhibition for the history behind the cover of the Kaaba. It is really, really amazing. I believe you can find it online as well. But as far as whether it is a prophetic tradition or not, yes, it is a prophetic tradition. Then it was also changed, the cover or the cloth was changed by many of the Muslim caliphs afterward. So this is not an innovation.